What's up, everyone? It's OneSource again. I'm just bringing another kind of tutorial video. In this video, I'm just going to be showing you guys how I made my logo. And basically, I'm changing my logo because I think my old one sucks. So I'm trying to make a better one. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and thanks for watching.